One of the most accomplished stand-up comedians in the country, John Caponera, brings to the table experience, celebrity, and always good-natured fun.
Man, when I die, I hope it's in my sleep, you know? Like my grandfather. Not screaming in terror like his passengers.
Star of network television, a veteran of today's top nightclubs, and a frequent performer for some of America's largest corporations, John Caponera continues to thrill audiences all over the country.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Caponera.
John Caponera. John Caponera.
We named my son Michael, you know, but my wife wanted to give him an ethnic name like Salvador or Antonio. I'm like, the kid's already got an Italian last name, Caponera. I don't want him sounding like he just came off the boat, for crying out loud. Salvador Caponera. Why don't you give him a fruit stand while you're at it, huh? Throw in a monkey and an organ. Hey, Sal, how's your tomatoes? My tomatoes are really ripe. You're going to make a nicer sauce with my tomatoes. Ah-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Antonio Caponera, the kid would be coming out of the womb going, listen, I want you to feed me every 3 hours. Give me a rattle to play with. And when you change my diapers, I'd appreciate it if you blow dry my butt. So I don't get a rash. And don't put it on high. I don't want you to burn my butt. Just dry it.
Since starring in his own network sitcom, John has been a constant presence on television, guest starring regularly on some of today's top shows.
Oh, my God! What do we have here? Oh, and I think it may be coming out of the other end, too. What did Drew eat for lunch?
Whether it's hosting his own show, a national commercial, or popping up on late-night TV, John makes every appearance unforgettable.
Right now I'm in the Big Brother program.
Big Brother? Yeah.
I joined it recently.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's good. That's a good deal.
I figured I have the time, what the heck, you know. So they assign me this guy. He's like 45 years old. He takes me to ball games, buys me hot dogs. And works on my...
No, I see.
I see, yeah. But you know.
But first and foremost, John Caponera is a brilliant stand-up comedian. And companies all over America are taking notice.
Guy caught his lunch last month in L.A. Some jerk dropped a boulder up the freeway overpass onto the expressway. Goes through this poor soul's windshield. Kills him. Coming home from a fishing trip. That's how fleeting life could be, you know? Here's a guy out fishing, right? Probably not catching a damn thing. Thinking to himself, I got a better chance of getting hit in the head with a friggin' boulder out of the sky today than catching a God-blessed fish.
With his trademark Chicago roots and miles traveled across the country, John reaches audiences of all shapes and sizes.
Oh, I got a newborn, man. I can't believe it. What is it about newborns? You pick them up and it's like you have a license to talk like an idiot. You ever notice that? It's automatic. You can't help it. Are you a good boy? Are you a good boy? Yes, you are a good boy. Yes, you are a good boy. Give me a smile. Give daddy a smile. Yes, you can get daddy. You can't get away with it anywhere else, you know? You go to work. Are you my boss? Yes, you are my boss. Yes, you are my boss. Are you a good boss? You're a good, good boss, boss, boss. Give me raise. Give me raise.
Long recognized as one of today's top sports humorists, John Caponera is perfectly suited for athletic events and banquets of all kinds.
Tyson's the only guy I know could drive a Rolls Royce to say, see those license plates? I made them myself.
With his hilarious sports anecdotes and dead-on impressions, John is a whole team unto himself.
He's one of these announcers that loves to read lips. He thinks he knows what they're saying on the field. Wait a minute, here comes Tracy out of the dugout. He's in the umpire's face. It appears he wants to take the ump to Fuddruckers after the game. The ump says he doesn't like Fuddruckers. Said, go Fuddrucker yourself. The Bears down 14-10. But wait! There! Right there! Walter Payton sprints to the outside. Catches a block from All-Pro Jimbo Covert. He pivots and passes to James Scott, a refugee from the World Football League. It's a foot race. Game's over. Bears win 17 points. But he's so funny because the game is incidental to the stories, Don. I'm watching one game. You know, Steve,
I was on Rush Street last night getting totally inebriated. I closed the one bar, went across the street on a taco. And that greasy spoon. Oh, there's a triple play. Anyway.
So make your next affair something to remember with pure, clean, professional entertainment. Delivered by a man companies say hits a home run every time. Because any event comes to life when you add a little Caponera.
I'm 47 with a newborn, man. I'm going to be one of these dads at Little League going, I said bunt! Can you see me give the bunt sign? Come here! Thank you very much. You guys have a good evening.